Dear students, I welcome you all in today's English video, and today I will teach you about a prose that is Clever Hassan. So students, this is a very interesting prose and we'll divide this prose in two parts. In today's video, we'll do part one and rest of the story we'll do in our next video in part two. So let's begin the story. Before moving on to our story, let me introduce to you the different characters of the story. So first character is Hassan. Hassan is a poor man who sells his pots and pans in the market. Second character is a barber. A barber is a person who cuts hair. So there lived a barber who is very cunning and clever. Next character is Qazi. Qazi means a judge. And our last character is a donkey. And a donkey belongs to Hassan. Now let's start the story, kids. So long ago, there lived a barber. He had a shop in the main market of the city. The barber was very cunning. He fooled and cheated people. One day, Hassan came to the market to sell his goods. His donkey was loaded with all kinds of pots and pans. Hassan looked very simple and poor. The barber saw Hassan and thought of a plan. Because barber, as I've told you, is a cunning man, he liked to fool people. So when he saw a simple and poor Hassan walking in the market with his goods, he just thought of a plan that how to fool Hassan. Barber asked Hassan, "What is the price of your goods? First tell me which ones you want. Only then I can tell you the price," replied Hassan. So barber went to the Hassan, dear kids, and asked him about the price of his goods. And poor simple Hassan couldn't understand the intention behind the clever question asked by the barber. "All that you have," said the barber. "Give me 50 dinars and all is yours," said Hassan. The barber paid the money. So here the barber said, "I want all that you have." And the poor Hassan again didn't understand the cleverness of the question. And he said that, "I will sell everything in 50 dinars. The barber paid him the money quickly. Hassan was very happy with the deal. He took the money and began to unload the donkey. "Why are you unloading? You have sold all that you have. This way, the donkey has become mine," shouted the barber. So the barber shouted at him and asked him, "Stop unloading the donkey, because the donkey also belongs to me now." Hassan did not know what to do. He started crying. Many people gathered around him. The Qazi was called to decide the matter. The barber told his story. Hassan explained what he had meant. So now the Hassan was very sad and he started crying because he is fooled by the barber. Then people also gathered there. A Qazi. Qazi means a judge. A person who solved the problems of the other people. So the Qazi was called to decide the matter and both of them explained the story their way. Qazi thought for a while and then told Hassan, "You did not make a clear deal. You have to give the donkey with the pots of pans." So Qazi also suggested Hassan to hand over the pots and pans and the donkey also to barber, because a clear deal was not made by Hassan. Now he'll have to agree with the barber. Hassan had no choice. He was crying. He left everything and went home very sad. So dear students, a simple and poor Hassan is fooled here by a cunning barber, and he was so sad, he was crying. He had no choice but to left all his goods, his pots, pans, along with the donkey, and he went home very sadly. So dear students, this is about the first part of your prose Clever Hasan, and we go through rest of the story in second part, which we'll do in the other video. Okay, so now let's move on towards the word meanings from your prose Clever Hasan. Word meaning. First is cunning. Cunning means clever. Second is load. Load means burden. Third is cheat. Cheat means dishonest. So we'll repeat it. First is cunning. Cunning means clever. So who's a clever in the story? Who's cunning in the story? Barber is cunning in the story. Next is load. Load means burden, right? So who is loaded in the story with the pots and pans? Yes, a donkey is loaded with pots and pans in the story. So he's loaded with the burden, right? Next is cheat. Cheat means dishonest. And who is cheated in the story? Hasan is cheated in the story. Hasan is cheated by a dishonest barber. Right, dear students? Read few new words from the story. First is market. Next is city. Next is loaded. Next is barber. Next word, donkey. Next is dinars. Next is crying. Next is choice. And last is cheated. Let's repeat the word, students. Market, city, loaded, barber, donkey, dinars, crying, choice, and cheated. Thank you.